Supreme Court rejected a plea by the Biden administration to revive a student debt relief program that was blocked by a lower court. Republican-led states had sued to stop the program, which now remains on hold while the case makes its way through the courts. Administration says 7.5 million people already signed up, 150,000 had their debt forgiven. Supreme Court struck down an earlier Biden student loan program last year. Then there